I do have a headache. I don't think I've actually said this part of it. Because I say if I have a headache or not. Just a heads up, I didn't live stream yesterday. YouTube, it still coming out same day. I'm not gonna lie, didn't feel good at all. On top of a headache that wouldn't go away with normal means and sleeping. I believe it finally decided to back off at 11 p.m. Right before I went to bed. Even though I wasn't tired, but yeah, it's still good to set schedule bedtimes, even if you still feel tired. But I will. I've noticed that I am easier to easier, quicker, however you want to say it, to getting angry at stuff, or I guess I'm less likely to overlook bullshit. In simplest terms. The problem with that is I have headaches or migraines almost every day, so it's practically became just a normal trait. What I'm thinking of doing is, I'm probably going to do all of Disney Town, and then maybe come and do Mirage Arena today. I just think that's gonna be easiest on my head.
We're in the mask of peace and hope. Comes the fearless defender and hero of this town. It is me, Captain Geostead. Young fellow, do my hero senses detect that you got troubles? Just say the word and Captain Justice will make all your problems disappear.
Who, me?
Meow.
I'm just trying to make some friends. Never mind. Forget it.
Don't be intimidated by my magnificence. Go on and spit it out, then. Remember to vote Captain J.
Vote?
Forget that. How can I help? That's the only reason I'm here.
I know. Tell me about your town. Everything's so festive. Is it always like this?
Huh? That's it? Nothing else? Well, the festivities are on account of the Dream Festival, which is why I made sure there's carnival stuff all over town.
Really? Like what?
Oh, you gotta see it for yourself. Wouldn't be much of a dream if I just told you.
Right. Thanks.
And kid, don't you go forgetting. Captain Justice is the one who solved all your problems. That would be Justice with a J.
Sure. I got it, Captain Justice.
Ah, fooey! This stinks! Now we can't open the ice cream shop!
Trouble! Rescue is on the way!
A festival, huh? Well, maybe I can make some new friends.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if it ain't the last kid Captain Justice saved. Afraid you'll have to get in line. I'm working on another catastrophe here for these fellas. Huey, Dewey, and Louie, my good friends.
Now, I'd hardly call it a catastrophe.
Yeah, all we were trying to do was make our own special recipe ice cream. And we had a little trouble. Come on, it's not really that big a deal.
I'm 100% positive you're the victims of sabotage.
Not even close. Quit making stuff up. It's just the ice cream machine. Uncle Scrooge left it for us, but we can't figure out how it works because it's so complicated. Oh, we're sorry, Queen Minnie. We wanted you to be the first to try our special recipe ice cream.
Oh, boys, it was very sweet of you to think of me.
We tried.
Say no more. Leave it to me. One bowl of ice cream coming right up.
You're just gonna make a mess. Leave it alone, Pete.
That's Captain Justice. This machine is busted. It just needs a good pounding.
It does not.
Hey, do you think I could give it a shot?
No, if Captain Justice can't fix it, there ain't nothing you can do, kid.
Maybe not, but there's no harm in trying.
Yeah, and better you than him. Here you go. These are the directions for the machine.
Ben is fine.
Well, thank you, Ventus.
Way to go, Ven! I see. We have to push this thingamajig the other way. Hey, I just got an idea. We could let our customers make up their own favorite flavors of ice cream.
Not with that machine. Well, the kid might have got it to work this one time, but junk like that needs to get junked.
Don't you dare, Pete!
Fine. But Captain Justice will return!
About Captain Justice, you said his name is Pete?
Yeah, he's the biggest troublemaker in town! I bet he's just calling himself Captain Justice because he wants to win the Million Dreams Award.
What's the Million Dreams Award?
That's one of the Dream Festival events. Everyone votes for who they think is the town's most exemplary citizen.
I get it. So that's what he meant by vote.
And if you win the award, you get a really cool prize!
Oh, it's just a small token, nothing elaborate. The event is supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day. That's the spirit of the award.
Well, that sounds nice enough.
He just wants to get his grubby hands on the prize! And he knows that nobody's gonna vote for him if he puts his own name on the ballot. but nobody's fooled.
Yeah!
Wish somebody was looking out for me.
Kind of annoying we don't have the air dash.
Yeah! Win!
Come on!
dude, I'm getting through these much quicker. At least quicker than last time, I guess. Do you get something for...
Bye-bye!
Win!
I've already completed this. Well, I know which one this is.
Bye-bye! Bye-bye!
Okay, I guess all of my time doing that first time on Terra was out, I guess. I dropped down to the, I'm just gonna call it the skilled road. Because you can get a fast, you can go faster if you fall down. You really can. Is that? You have to do that entire thing perfect. That is pain. Now, I'm going to do the, I don't feel like doing the, whatchamacallit? The rhythm. Ice cream, whatever. The other games I can actually deal with. Well, less this one. That's just chaotic.
my Never Blunder Wonder Ball! I gotcha!
So,
here comes my Never Blunder Wonder Ball!
Yeah!
Okay, I'm tired of this. I really don't care about bullshit. Like, bro can hit the stuff on my side. Oh, hey. You can't even think about hitting Duke. I don't need the popcorn. I don't know why I've never thought of doing this. But yeah, no, I'm done with video games. What am I playing? Oh yeah, something else. I don't know why my mind just went blank right then. Am I looking up the correct person? Yes. Apparently, Ventus does not exist. Just so you know, I'm probably going to be calling it off. Why am I... What? Okay. I don't know why you just showed me a bunch of things. Aqua. Finish. Firestorm. I wasn't really paying attention to the finisher combos. Because I believe I just went in and I went like I unlocked like this. I think I also unlocked that. Okay. So Gold Rush. Thunderbolt 12 times. Slush not have a second level? Doesn't seem to. This is so kind of fun. It's not really that.
Thunder! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Ha! What do we do?
Thunder! Yeah!
Shut up.
Yeah! Thunder! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Thunder! Yeah! Hey! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Thunder! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah!
Just the only problem with this is you can't get the,
Thunder! Yeah! Hey! Yeah! Yeah!
Money earned. There you go. Money earned.
Thunder!
The,
yeah! Hey! Yeah!
Skill.
Yeah!
Can't get it.
Yeah, tap, tap. Yeah, hey, yeah. Thunder. Yeah, tap. Yeah, tap. Thunder. Yeah, hey, tap. Yeah,
I don't know. Thunder. There's some funny, things you can do just because it's a Slayer game. Like, not
Thunder.
Having to,
Like,
you can, redo stuff. If you really don't like what you just got on a, meld, where you're just hard trying to get, EXP Walker, I guess. So, right now, so this one requires 400 CP, which is the, whatchamacallit, the skill thing. So, I should go there, and apparently this one is just... take steps. Once more, second chance. Endure 5 new deaths. Okay. Take 7,000 steps. Collect CP, collect money, defeat. There's some interesting. Apparently, that other one is just a take steps. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. My head's hurting. But it's been hurting. I should say. I also need plan to do this world, and if I finish this too early, which, to be completely honest, we didn't finish it, because technically we still have the ice cream shop, which I didn't do for Terra, which is as easy as going to specific locations on certain maps. I believe within the time limit of getting to it, and it's we've seen the enemies. It's the I don't know if they're in here or not. That's false. This pod? Yeah, And you just go to the locations, and I believe they all have a certain pool that they draw. So you just have to go to all of them. It's really easy, but I can't be bothered to do it. To be completely honest. Which is funny, because I also said that about this, but I also spent the most amount of time here at the Auto playing that game. Even though I dislike those minigames. Some of the minigames I'm okay with, and some of them I'm like, I dislike the first one. The other one's just Mario Kart with less steps. Then again, you have to make, like, drift. Well, brakes. So, it's just knowing what happened. Which path need to be taken, and then you just constantly retake it. Diesel, no, you're not climbing up with me. But that's gonna be all for today. Before I forget, let's go and do this. I've had it once that I went through my normal spiel of, you know, that's all, folks. And then I proceeded to end the live stream, and then proceeded to also back out of the game without saving the game. So I realized after I backed out, and I was like, oh, went back in and redid it all. Well, whatever, auto-saved and save. But that's gonna be all. Over the next week, YouTube-wise, nothing's gonna happen. It doesn't matter. You're hearing this at the end of the week anyways. Kind of a awkward situation. But next week is Thanksgiving week, if I'm not mistaken. I believe we have a plan, but I don't know when. But I can also just do a live stream on over the weekend, or two on one day, or whatever, so it doesn't matter. YouTube should still be going out the same days. Well, it's going to be going out the same days. And then Twitch side is kind of whenever I can fit them in. So, but that's gonna be all.